Hey, Mum.
Jane, you found it.
How dare you let yourself into my house?
Well, it's not exactly something I trust a courier with.
Why on earth did you let me go off at you when you had this up your sleeve the whole time?
What's going on?
Dad nicked off with Great Nan Mangle's vase and sold it off years ago, and Mum has never forgiven him for it.
I never thought I'd see that vase again.
How did you even find it?
I'd always get an eye out. Antique fairs, auctions, and after a couple of close calls, it finally turned up at an estate sale. Bingo.
I see.
I know I should never have taken something so meaningful to you in the first place, but I am glad I can return it now.
Oh, this is so like you. You're as slippery as a fish, and frankly, I'd like to thump you. But I'm very grateful that it survived, and I'm very glad that it's back where it belongs.
That amazingly did not turn into an all-out scream fest.
More importantly, where did Vic get the cash to buy the vase back?
He's probably always got some secret stash somewhere, even when he pretends to be broke.